Cope and Marsh started out as friendly colleagues. But as their drive to find dinosaur bones escalated, their friendship turned to rivalry. For the rest of their lives, these two would go back and forth, uncovering more and more dinosaur bones while trying to humiliate and destroy each other. Nevertheless, their conflict led to Cope discovering 56 new dinosaurs and Marsh 80, a veritable who's who. Triceratops, Allosaurus, and Stegosaurus, just to name a few. And they couldn't have done none of it without the help of their giant blue ox.
No, that's Paul Bunyan, and that's not true.
Dang nabbit!